The Tesseract has awakened. It is on a little world, a human world. They would wield its power. But our ally knows its workings as they never will. He is ready to lead. And our force, our Chitauri, will follow. The world will be his, the universe yours. And the humans, what can they do but burn?
And that was when all of my troubles began.
Thank you. Ratchet, we cannot let Ramlo get the last of the alien symbiote.
Yeah, we don't want you to be capable of doing with that.
Pack it up.
No. Come on!
Ramlo has a biological weapon.
I'm on it.
Well, let's make this quick, because I got a date with MJ today.
There you are, you son of a bitch. I've been waiting for this!
You need to fight him, Ratchet.
Well, it's better than fighting the Green Goblin again.
He doesn't have it. I'm empty.
Drop it. Or I'll drop this. Drop it!
He'll do it!
Cap, we got the last of the alien symbiote.
That don't work like that no more. This is for dropping a building on my face.
I think I look pretty good, all things considered.
Tell us why you wanted the symbiote.
You know he knew you. Your pal, your buddy. Your buddy, your pal, your buddy.
I think you got him, Ratchet.
And I'm just getting started.
Right.
He's fine. He's just unconscious. All right, guys. We gotta take him to the raft and take the last of the symbiote to the prison. They'll keep it safe there.
Information on the Avengers yet, Peter 1?
Yeah, I found them. They're somewhere in upstate New York.
It's been 3 days since we got here, and we need to get home so we could, like, protect our city and protect, well, our girlfriend, MJ. Yeah.
How's your relationship with your MJ going?
No, we're not dating anymore. We're just taking a break.
Oh.
How's your relationship with your MJ?
I generally don't go around advertising it.
That's a little
complicated.
Hey, you guys. No playing in the streets.
Thanks, Mr. Spider-Man.
See ya.
Hi.
Look at you. Wow. Beautiful.
I wouldn't give up. It took a while, but...
Is this place in your budget?
Well, not so special.
Me and MJ
made it work.
Yeah. Me, I've got no time for Peter Parker stuff.
What's wrong, Ratchet?
It's Harry!
I miss him a lot today.
I know, but we can keep ourselves on what happened in the past. Our very strength insights challenge. Challenge insights conflict. And conflict breeds catastrophe.
Thanks, Clank.
This plan is foolproof.
It touches everyone differently.
And as soon we take Earth, we shall take down the Galactic Rangers.
Are they a threat?
They will be if they ever discover our plot.
I want to know everything you can tell me about this team of his. I would test their mettle. I am weary of scuttling in shadow. I mean to rule this world, not borrow it. And I want to kill the Lombax myself.
That's part of the plan.
Oh, yes.
The Chitauri will rest.
Them go at themselves. I will lead them into glorious battle.
Battle against the meager might of Earth.
Glory's not lengthy. Your force is as formidable as you claim.
You question us. You question him. He who put the scepter in your hand, who gave you ancient knowledge and new purpose when you were cast out, defeated.
I was a Galactic Ranger, betrayed.
Your ambition is little and born of childish need. We look beyond the Earth to greater worlds. The Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet. But until I open the doors, until your force is mine to command, you are but words.
You will have your war. If you fail, if the Tesseract is kept from us, there will be no realm. No barren moon. No crevice where he cannot find you. You think you know pain? No pain. He will make you long for something sweet as pain.
I'm going to check the outside of the Quinjeet.
Be careful in there, Clank.
Probably just the ship settling. Nothing to be alarmed about.
Whoa!
Oh my.
Wait! Look out!
And no.
What are you talking about?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
Here we are.
Wow. Hi.
Please, allow me.
Yeah. This place in your budget?
Remember the first time I rescued you.
I'll never forget that.
And then Ratchet explains that Clank was lost, and MJ argues with him about it.
Do you want to push me away?
What do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean. Why would you do that?
Why would I want to push you away?
You're helping me.
I don't feel very well. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Hey, where are you going?
Please don't follow me.
Is anyone home?
My name is Peter Parker, and I need to see someone named Ratchet. We need to talk about something with him. And I have Clank.
Clank?
So then, use the Dimensionator to help fix the multiverse and save the day?
And get home.
Huh. You must really think I'm dumb, do you?
Hey, oh hey, take it easy, Peter. I'll just insert this into him, and then maybe we'll find all the answers.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Okay, so, you were being honest?
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
Your Green Goblin, he looks exactly like mine, and I will like him too. And that Ratchet. I know sounds crazy, but think he's...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Whatever happened, they're gonna do something, and help get me and Peter to home.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Well, not all of them, just most. You know, like Dr. Octavius. Like Norman's glider, let alone his gadgets.
With great power comes great responsibility.
I'm sorry, it's just that it's been hard to trust anyone since my best friend got killed.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
Wait, do you feel bad? Even though we just watched your brain diary thingy.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a couple of years since I've been on Earth, but I'm back! Now, I would like you to meet Loki, who I helped pick out of the Asgardian prison. Loki, this is my fiancée, Frau. I have a plan to take down the Avengers and take the Tesseract to release my armed forces.
Remember when you said if it didn't look like you were coming back, we should try to make you a son so that a part of you could live forever?
Oh, sure.
Well, after a couple of years, we got a little impatient. I want you to meet your son.
My son?
Yeah. Scott!
Why, hello, Scott.
Hi.
I'm your father, Dr. Nefarious.
I haven't seen you my whole life, and now you come back and just expect a relationship? I hate you. What?
Can I have a hug?
No.
Give me a hug.
No way.
Come here.
I'm not coming over there.
Let's go.
Forget it. What are you doing?
Well, don't look at me like I'm a blodge and snack. Give your father a hug.
Hey, touch me. Get away from me, you lazy-eyed psycho. Hey, guys, I think we could go in.
Well, that's great.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
Hi, Ratchet. I'm Peter Parker. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about getting us both home.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
Yeah.
A little.
He is friendly, I promise.
All right, here we go.
Hey, we're looking for someone named Ratchet.
Wow. Is it just me, or is it a lot of room in here? Like, there's a lot of room. Even bigger than my apartment. Peter, I'm so sorry.
Uh-oh. Look out! Hello! Watch it!
Hey, I've been looking for you. Hey, man, we have an interview for Scott Lane, and, okay, I'm not gonna do this, so I'm just gonna go see you later, R.
Happy to kick butt.
And my butt remains unkicked.
Hold on, guys, hold on, just stop it, just chill the F out. Let's just work this out, there's no need to fight, okay? Let's just figure out how we got here, and we could do this, okay?
Yeah.
Sure,
yes, of course.
Okay.
Hi.
Hey.
Oh, we have Clank.
Huh? Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Hey, what's this all this fight about?
What's wrong with your voice?
What British... Oh, wow. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Okay.
Now you really should be kinder to your neighbors. You never know when you're gonna need to borrow some sugar.
What did you do to his friend?
I just want to talk.
I was kind of thinking that you weren't going to talk to me, but Ratchet...
That was before I knew who you were. Before I knew what made you different from the others.
But how did you get Bob Morse out of here? And convince everybody that you're him?
You don't understand. I have a special skill that kind of allows me to get into places I'm not supposed to be.
Is he deluded?
A bit eccentric, but I think so.
Okay, I get it. We're all a little on edge here. But look, I just need your help. I have an audio recording from Pegasus. Decoding some coordinates. If you sit down and you listen to it. Oh my God! Get that thing away! How'd they get in here? I assure you, it'll be worth your while.
Fine.
Ratchet, Clank, this is Bob Morse. A.K.A. Mockingbird. I'm in a space station with Skrulls, but don't worry, the Skrulls are the bad guys. They used to work for Nick Fury back in 1995 when they first teamed up with Captain Marvel. Okay, look, the point is, a threat is coming, and I need your help to stop him. And if there's anyone else who is also a superhero, bring him here so they could help. We need all the help we can get. We just come up here, okay? I'll tell you when to come up to the spacecraft, okay? Just go to the airport. It'll have an Avengers Quinjet that'll help you go to space there, and it'll have the coordinates.
Device storage full. Delete files to free up space.
Boys?
Okay, so now, what do we do? Where are we going?
We're driving to a space station to meet some of Ratchet and Clank's friends.
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then.
Heads up here. You feel that?
Yeah.
No!
That came out at you.
You can't do that, huh?
We gotta lose him. Can you lose him?
Come on, come on. Almost there.
Talk to me, Pete.
Talk to you. He's back.
I have a plan. Me and Peter, too, will make the drone at that guy's car.
Great idea. Oh, that's on me.
Dang it.
Ratchet and Clank?
Who are you?
My name is Mustafa. And I'm the man who will be killing you now. Dr. Ian!
Yeah, I've always wanted to do this. Who sent you?
You'll have to kill me!
Who sent you?
Kiss my ass, Powers!
Who sent you?
Dr. Nefarious.
Wow, that was not the reaction I was expecting.
Huh, that was easy.
That was easy.
Why did you tell us?
I can't stand to be asked the same question 3 times. It just irritates me.
Where is Dr. Nefarious hiding?
Why would he tell me? I'm just one of his low-level functionaries.
Where is Dr. Nefarious hiding?
You'll have to torture me, I'll never tell you.
Where's Dr. Nefarious hiding?
Damn, 3 times.
He is hiding in a secret space station.
Where is Dr. Nefarious' secret space station?
I spit at that question.
Do I really have to ask you 2 more times?
Go to hell, Powers.
Fine. Where is Dr. Nefarious' secret space station?
I will take it to the grave with me.
You have to answer. He asked you 3 times.
No. The second question was, do I really have to ask you 2 more times? So that would be the first question in a new line of questioning and wouldn't count in the other line of questioning.
Yeah, he's right.
No, you're preaching to the converted.
You're not even listening to us, man. Now you're just being rude. You know what I mean? You're not listening, man. Ugh, dude. I'm going back to the car.
Someone put a bounty on us?
Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Don't worry, Ratchet. I'm sure I can handle this Dr. Nefarious.
Hello up there! I seem to have fallen down a cliff. I'm still alive, but I'm very badly injured. I think my legs might be broken, but I'll try to stand up. Oh! Yes, they are broken. Perhaps you could toss me a Band-Aid or some antibacterial cream. I'm in an extraordinary... particularly large amount of pain. The bone has gone through the skin. I fear it might be gangrenous. The wound is beginning to smell a little like almonds, which is not good. Please? No one?
Sorry.
I'll try the other leg. Oh!
I'm coming.
Well, I was inspired by the legend of the Ant-Man. And with my breakthroughs shrinking inorganic material, I thought, could it be possible to shrink a person? Could that be done? Well, it's not a legend anymore. Distinguished guests, I am proud to present the end of warfare as we know it. The Yellow Jacket. The Yellow Jacket is an all-purpose weapon of war, capable of altering the size of the wearer for the ultimate combat advantage.
So it's a suit. Don't be crude, Frank.
It's not a suit, it's a vessel.
What's the matter, you're not impressed?
Oh, I'm impressed. I'm also concerned. Imagine what our enemies could do with this tech.
We should have a longer conversation about that, Frank. I really value your opinion.
Thank you for coming.
I'm sorry you have such deep concerns about the Yellow Jacket, Frank.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, we can't just do whatever we want. Be nice, though, right? But there are laws.
What laws? Of man? The laws of nature transcend the laws of man. And I've transcended the laws of nature.
Darren, I don't think you understand.
We still haven't worked out all the bugs. Goodbye, Frank.
How dare you fail a kill then? How could let them get away?
My design was perfect.
Silence! Let this be a reminder that I will not tolerate failure.
Behold! My most fearsome and dangerous weapon yet!
I like this.
A domain so ruthless, so bloodsucking, so terrifying, they'll make your head spin.
Someone help me. I'm still alive, only I'm very badly burned.
What?
I've identified several worthy
candidates. Hello there. Anyone?
A smorgasbord of minions to add to my nefarious ranks.
Can someone call an ambulance? I can quite
get,
a lot of
get
pain.
Him.
Target acquired.
Get out. See, I designed this device myself. Oh, hi. Good. I'm glad you found me. Listen, I'm very badly burned.
Target acquired.
You shot me.
As I was saying.
You shot me right in the arm. Why did...
No matter. With this portalizer, I can access every corner of the multiverse.
If you're going to fight the Avengers with four of these men, you might want a guide.
Exactly.
Cletus Kasady, you have been tried, convicted, and sentenced to death by the state of California. May your passing bring closure to the victims' families, and may you find peace. In the hereafter.
Soon come chaos. Chaos soon come.
Are those your final words?
Enjoy the show.
Warden.
Something
wicked. This way it comes.
Has about 2 weeks left.
If that thing walks into a populated area, there will be a major catastrophe.
Can we transport the United States to a safer planet?
We need our top scientific minds on this.
Sir, it's in dire times like this when I stop and ask myself, what would Oprah do?
Hang it all. What's the point? It's a disaster.
That button launches all of our nuclear missiles.
Well, then which one gets me a latte?
That would be the other one, sir.
What idiot designed this thing?
You did, sir.
Fair enough. Wilson, fire somebody.
Bernice! John, at you for the last time. I don't care if your bride left you for some lambass. Stop pretending to be an editor-in-chief in my office. Hoffman, get me another cup of joe.
I'm coming.
Bob Morse, is that you?
What are you doing here? How'd you know I was in space?
I was with Ratchet and Clank when Nettoline gave them a message. Also, I came here to get me in my Varian home. We even had to deal with an assassin hired by this Dr. Nefarious.
Follow me. This is so cool. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go over there to see some stuff. I'll be over there if you need me.
I have so many questions. How did you know?
I have been in space since 2014, after you defeated Doc Ock, sometime after that. Our primary mission is to get the Tesseract away from Dr. Nefarious.
The power of the sun in the palm of my hand.
So we need a plan, like... Y'all aren't from here, you're from another dimension?
Yes, of course.
Well, we need to get you home. You can't stay here. We gotta... Okay, we need a plan.
Weekend offline. She's level one. Means,
portal won't collapse on itself like it did at S.H.I.E.L.D.
Tony Stark, wait, I thought people's been saying that you were dead.
Oh, come on, buddy, I laugh at death. Wait.
Time travel. I used it to bring back Tony because I thought maybe he was the only smartest person in the world who could help us beat Dr. Nefarious, but we can't defeat him because he's not alive. So I thought maybe, why not bring him back?
Also, use the portal can open as wide and stay open as long as Loki wants.
Now the US military's weapons have no effect on the Subaru. And we all know nukes aren't an option.
Oh, sure they are. I just,
No, wait!
Raise the missing mouse. Ship the top to us. Batman is playing Galaga. Thought we wouldn't notice, but we did.
Well, the sooner we can save the day, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this.
Honestly, until this exact second, I thought you were Build-A-Bear.
Oh, hey, where are my matters? Do you guys want a drink? I could get you some right now. Dang it, come on. We gotta get these buttons right, y'all. Forget this.
Wait, if you brought Tony back from the past, then wouldn't the future be different?
Okay, first of all, that's not how time travel works.
Well, how would you explain the movie like Terminator, Bill and Ted Hot Tub Time at Shine Meet the Robinsons, Skylanders Academy?
Die Hard? No, that's not it.
This is known.
But I don't know why people believe in that, but that's actually not true, because if you change if you change something from the past, it doesn't affect our future. It just splits into another future, and it just makes an alternate timeline, so we're still in our universe, but this timeline right here, it just doesn't have an Iron Man, but we do. So Back to the Future is just a bunch of bullcrap? He's staying here in this timeline now.
Okay, we're getting way off topic. So how are we gonna get us home?
Wait. I think we might actually have something that will help you get home. Me, Stark, the Skrulls, and the Blarg, we found out that there was a puddle that can travel across multiverses, but all we need was the Tesseract. And we just need to get away from Dr. Nefarious, or he'll destroy us all. So we just bring the Tesseract to the pond, and then we use it to make an interdimensional portal to an entire multiverse, and we'll just take you to your universe where you're from, and then boom, happy ending for everybody. Okay, so now after all of this is over, then we're gonna lock the stuff up into a secret facility. The secret facility is so secret that the mere mention of its name is a federal offense.
Is he referring to Area 50?
Wait, will we ever be able to come back through this portal?
Oh, that's the neat part. You don't.
So, do you have a best friend?
I did.
Really?
He died in my arms. After he tried to kill me. It's heartbreaking.
I do get, You know what? Same here. So, is that it?
I am sure.
Yep. And should be ready in a few minutes. This is great. I've always wanted brothers. It was good seeing you guys.
It's nice.
You know, this is our last time and first time.
Yes. What were the craziest villains you guys have fought? Seems you've met some of them.
Yeah, that's a good question.
I fought an alien made out of black goo once.
Yeah, I wish we didn't keep saying that.
I'm always simultaneously, like, completely stunned by the fantastical nature of these things.
It would appear so.
And it's also just like...
We just can't stop landing in tight spots, huh?
I'm lame. Like, you know, I fought this, the crazy villain I fought was this guy, Russian guy in a rhinoceros machine, and...
That's cool.
The alien thing that you both described, yes.
Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame part? Because you are not...
Oh, yeah, thank you. You don't need to, yeah.
You're amazing. Just to take it
yeah,
in.
Yeah, no, I needed to hear that. Thank you.
You got it.
I hope we can find a way to see each other again. Peter? What's wrong? They're going after us. They're going after Tesseract.
Go!
So the Spider-Man, the younger version, the Warbot, and the Lombax have escaped. But now we have the Tesseract. Unfortunately, we cannot have any witnesses, even if they're in a different timeline. And I know just the person who can go to that timeline and kill them. And now that I have a sample of Spider-Man's DNA, I now can make a darker version of himself. I think I shall call him Bully Maguire.
What happened?
Are we home then? Come on!
Did it work?
No, it did not work. Because we are in an alternate universe, and I am not home. And, by as far as I know, I think that Dr. Nefarious just stole the Tesseract, and now we're trapped here.
Hey, I'm sure we can find a way back.
So, this is New York City in the multiverse.
Maybe there's another Tesseract here. Well, I'm just surprised that you didn't throw up.
I must say that it is curious that the sudden cessation of velocity relative to our inertia did not cause either of you to...
There it is. Hey! Oh? You have a lot of nerve showing up here. My brother. Oh, sorry, I was expecting something a little more unexpected.
Oh, well, you see, we're not from this universe. We are from different ones.
Come on, I'll show you something where. Come on. Okay, cool. Anyways, here, take a drink. Oh, thank you. Now, I'm so glad you got me this because my suit is ruined and wet, so... tell me your story.
Well, me and Peter, too, somehow got transported to another universe, and we got Ratchet and Clank's help, and then we got it, and so we used the Tesseract to go to this universe on act.
Oh, so, Dr. Nefarious has... attacked you and Ratchet and Clank and the other Spider-Man. So, y'all need to get back to your universe and you need my help. So, well, me and Ratchet has a distant relationship. Like, it's been years.
I can tell because you look older than I last saw you.
Yeah, well, death is...
Anyway, you need to get back.
I'm sorry. But you must understand that the greatest threat to our universe did you put in this drink? I was just acting as you. Get him, boys. Bring him to base.
Medical supplies and blood storage. We want to be safe.
Okay, very good, very good. Are those security cameras, like, all around the base?
Yes, sir, I thought that would be best.
I see. Okay, so what if we say our little furry friend were to be running some laps in the pool? What button do I press to make it zoom in?
That one.
The little scamp.
Excuse me, sir, but your guests have begun to arrive.
Okay, thanks, handyman.
Well, I'm actually the caretaker. Oh, aren't those cool new skates? Now, you be careful with those. You don't want to fall and break something.
Oh, that's funny. That's real funny. Let me give you a hand.
Well, that's awful kind of you. How about you give me a standing ovation?
Why don't you lift me up?
Oh, okay. I see where you're going with this one. You look familiar to me. Were you in Stomp?
Hey, you can kiss my grits.
I think I'll be the bigger man now and walk away. Walk away.
Right, boys, I'm gonna get ready real quick.
Sounds good. I'll just run upstairs and jump into my jogging suit. I'll be right down.
Wasn't sure you'd actually make it. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Wait, where's Peter 2 and Clank?
I'm not sure.
Look, I don't care if he's with the Avengers or S.H.I.E.L.D.
Or neither.
Well, what then?
The Illuminati will see you now.
Blarg-headed frack monkey! I can
barely— No! You deceased right now. Your delusions are out of hand. We're already dealing with an empire already. You know nothing of this universe. You have no idea what we're going through, okay? Put him with the other Spider-Man and Clank. I'm going with the other Illuminati members. Peter Parker. You are being called upon the Illuminati by me, Bob Morse, aka Mockingbird.
He's not your friend.
Captain Carter, the First Avenger. Black Bolt, the leader of the Inhumans.
Hi.
Captain Marvel, Defender of the Cosmos. And the second smartest man alive, Reed Richards of the Fantastic Four.
That's a cute outfit. Did your husband give it to you?
Oh no. We gotta introduce one other person, and I regret it. So, the most insulting person alive, Captain Mockery. Why is that even your power? Well, why is your name called Mockingbird? How to Kill a Mockingbird? And Black Bolt, you're gay. So, yeah, you can take that.
I'm so sorry about him. I don't know why we picked him in the first place.
Oh.
Yeah, and try not to get on his bad side.
Thanks.
Your arrival here confuses and destabilizes reality. The larger the footprint you leave behind, the greater the risk of an incursion. An incursion occurs when the boundary between two universes erodes and they collide, destroying one or both entirely.
Today we're here to determine what to do with you and the child.
I need your help.
Oh, we can handle your little witch if she decides to dreamwalk.
We appreciate your concern, but it's not the witch that we fear. From our experience, the greatest danger to the multiverse, it turns out,
is Spider-Man. Really? Nothing? No questions?
What are you guys talking about? I'm not a danger to anyone or anywhere.
We should tell him the truth.
And our final member, Professor Charles Xavier, Professor of the X-Men. Hey! Let us out! Hey, if it makes you feel any better, this is our last time we're gonna be talking to each other before we die or something else happens. I never met my parents either. I grew up living with my aunt and uncle. You couldn't do any worse.
Probably not, but even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
What? How could they be disappointed in you? I mean, you're a hero to everybody. You're an Avenger. I don't have Avengers in my universe. I never saved the universe. I only saved one city, New York City, my one home. You're like the saver of the universe. You helped defeat Loki, and you helped defeat, well, the villains that you defeated before. In another universe with your other variant that you told me about.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
Do you mean the Green Goblin? Or Doc Ock? You're selling yourself short. You know that?
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, and I don't want to risk it.
You know what? I'm sure your friends would understand. You just gotta capture the moment. Embrace it.
Speaking of risk, it's...
They're here. Anyways, that's why we can't let you go, and that's why Spider-Man is one of the most dangerous people the multiverse has ever experienced. Hey, don't feel left out. I mean, your Spider-Man is not the only variant that's like the big problem to the multiverse or something. And don't even get me started on Doctor Strange and that other Ratchet back on Earth 534. Just saying. Oh, and by the way, when you take me back to whose every universe that Ratchet and Clank came from, do you think I could go with you? Because if I don't get out of this universe and go to yours, then everyone is going to die. Something bad is going to happen, then everyone's going to die.
Well, what's going to happen if I don't let you out?
I don't know. Not psychic or anything. But, it's your choice, man. I don't care. Nerd.
The building's been breached.
Stop where you are. Get back. Stop.
Watch him. We'll vote on our return.
Wait, but what can I do?
could you manage to escape this chamber?
You must guide your friends out of here and to the dimensional map in the archives.
Why are you letting me go?
Just because someone stumbles and loses their way doesn't mean they're lost forever.
Let's find out what kind of Spider-Man you are.
River breakdown. All centuries engage. Intruder. Ultron commands you to halt. Ultron commands.
To be reunited with the Nethers. I expected this from the Polaris Defense Force, but not from you. You should understand!
Please, stop. I have children of my own. I understand your pain. But you can still do the right thing.
I suppose you're right. But let's do it anyway.
Black Bolt could destroy you with one whisper from his mouth.
Dang. Alright, girl, you want to get heat up? Well, I'll show you heat up right here, right now. Yo, what up? It's your boy, Captain Mockery over here. Now I'm here to mock thief this woman over here. Hey, man, is that head too big for your tiny body? Oh, bring it up, get people. Oh, wait, browser history, clear it.
Do this all day.
Get out of my universe!
The dimensional map's gone.
Dimensionator! Find the Nethers!
Enough!
You're gonna fall unless you take my hand.
No, give me your other hand.
Oh, my other hand isn't strong enough. You take my little hand.
No, get it away from me.
Break it. Break my hand. No.
Not again. Oh, I hate these things. What am I wearing, Clank? Peter? Where are they?
Nefarious.
Jesus, I don't know what to do. No one ever told me what to do. I took this job because I didn't have to do anything.
Kaysen, stop it.
What do we do?
It looks like it's entering the atmosphere, Kaysen.
I sent the warning signal. I better call the colonel.
Ah! Oh, looks like we're done here, folks. The Sinister Six have officially visited Earth. That's right. They're here in America. The only country UFOs ever seem to land and to destroy us. The question is, will the Avengers save us all?
Yeah.
What? You sure? Okay, don't lose him. Now we go till you live with the broadcast from the mysterious spacecraft.
Patch it through.
Humans of Earth, I have come in peace. You need not fear me. I mean you no harm. However, it is important to note that most of you will not survive the next 24 hours. Some of you that do survive will be enslaved and experimented on.
You should in no way take any of this personally. It's just business.
So, just to recap, I come in peace, mean you no harm, and you all will die.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm! Everybody stay calm! Oh!
Boys, set the terror level to code brown, because I gotta change my pants.
Clank?
He's not awake at the moment, I'm afraid, but you both made it in time for dinner. Long time no see, old friend.
Dr. Nefarious.
My friend Sweet Jay took me to that video arcade in town, right? And they don't speak English there, so Jay got into a fight, and he's all, hey, quit hassling me because I don't speak French or whatever. And then the guy says something in Paris talk, and I'm like, just back off, and they're all, get out. And we're like, make me.
That's cool. And what are you now?
I thought I'd stay in. There's a good titty movie on Skinamax.
Right? I want you to meet Daddy's nemesis and his girlfriend.
What, are you feeding him? Why don't you just kill him?
No, I got a better plan. Take them away to their cell.
Why don't you just shoot him now? I mean, I'll go get a gun. We'll shoot him together. It'll be fun. Bang! Dead. Done.
One more peep out of you, and you're grounded, mister.
Wait, aren't you even gonna watch them? They could get away.
I'm just gonna leave them in a cell to where they are gonna be destroyed by the beep.
I have a gun in my room. You give me 5 seconds, I'll get it. I'll come back down here. Boom! I'll blow their brains out. It's no hassle. All I'm... They're gonna get...
Oh, what do we do? Peter. Oh, my God. Oh. Dr. Nefarious just got Ratchet and Clank and... Oh... Maybe she got Mary Jane. Maybe he got Mary Jane too, but
hey,
I don't know.
It's gotta be okay. We can figure this out. Question, do you think there's a good reason why we are here? But why here?
Because I guess I'm here for a purpose. Maybe I'm here because I'm supposed to be. Maybe it wasn't an accident. Maybe it was fate, responsibility. Last words that Uncle Ben told me was that with great power
comes great responsibility.
How do you know that? My Uncle Ben told me that.
The day he died.
You got to my young member?
When you're ready, why don't you try that on?
Let the games begin!
Remote detonation now activated. It is about to get real.
Loki! Mind if we join the party?
Hey everyone.
That was quite a performance today.
What?
You have to stop this!
You can't. There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
I am really gonna enjoy this.
Thing, that's the same alien that we fought in our universes, so what we have to do is pick it with sound and kill it.
Sounds like a plan to me. I'll distract them, you go to the Tesseract, and Sago for me to web
it. I think I know the drill. Did we do it? Did we stop him?
Peter! Cute outfit. Did your husband give it to you?
The suit. You gotta take it off.
No.
Please. Look at little Peter Parker. I'm gonna cry.
Thank you.
Peter no more. Mary Jane.
She needs us.
Peter, I'm at the Pearl Machine. I'm gonna try to turn it off.
There's one other person you pissed off.
His name was Phil.
Stop trying to be. Whatever this is.
But I don't know what to be. Tell me what to be.
I don't know. Just don't be a jerk.
It's too late for me, Peter. Look at me. I'm such a jerk.
It's never too late to stop being a jerk. A friend taught me that.
Dr. Nefarious?
It's over, Nefarious. Shut this thing down.
Over your dead body. You're out of your league, Spider-Man.
Ratchet, we need something big.
I got something kind of big, but I can't hold it very long. On my signals, run like hell. And if I tear myself in half,
he's gonna rip himself in half.
All right, what is it?
I do it all the time. I mean, once in a lab, and I passed out. I'm Scott.
A couple minutes ago wouldn't have been so bad either.
What, you haven't heard of me? No, you wouldn't have heard of me.
You okay?
Yeah.
Good.
You're gonna have to take this into the shop.
Deplanetizer, now online.
Oh no.
Thank you.
Tony!
This world. You gotta do it now, Peter. You gotta do it now.
Uncle Ben. MJ. Harry. This is for you.
Tony, I need you to get us up to the Deplanetizer and help Spider-Man and the other people defeat Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Better clench up, Legolas.
Deplanetizer, now online.
You promised this will work this time.
I promise.
Hey, Ratchet, I just want to say thanks for convincing Tony to let me keep the suit. I really appreciate it. It's really cool.
No problem. It was nice seeing some of my old friends, even if they were trying to kill me.
Well, I'm gonna miss you guys. Peter, I'll see you on the other side.
Hey, Peter!
Huh?
Promise me you'll get back with MJ.
I promise.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
I guess so.
Put the monkey down and your hands up!
Yeah.
Let's go, misters! You want to get shot? I didn't think so. On your knees, Texas Pete. Let's go.
Hold your breath, Clank.
Excuse me?
Wow! These guys are good. Very good.
Hey! Meet the Omni-Wrench.
Oh, fuck me!
It's me, Peter Parker, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. I've come a long way from being a boy who was bit by a spider. I saved the city, fell in love, lost my best friend. I even met two other Spider-Men. How cool is that? My life doesn't make sense. I used to ask myself a lot of questions about that. Why does this kind of stuff keep happening to you? That doesn't make any sense. But you know what? You said life has to make sense. It's been a pretty wild ride. One day you're being picked on by bullies, the next you beat a mad scientist alien and a mocking superhero. You beat him, right? I mean, that's what happened. He was gonna get out, and he didn't get out, I think. He also said something bad was coming, and that everyone would die if he didn't get out. Wait, so did I just kill everyone? Is everyone gonna die because of me? Oh my god, what did I do? You know what, it's probably fine. Like I said, life doesn't make any sense. My life sure is strange. I wouldn't want it any other way. This is good. You're fine. Everything's probably fine. Nefarious is gone. You did it! Never have to worry about that guy anymore.
Dead. Are you sure he's dead? If it wasn't true, I wouldn't have called you. Must really eat you up that you're not the one who killed him. None of us killed him. It was one of them. They are beginning to touch the multiverse. And if they find out about this, they'll become more powerful than us soon. And they will destroy everything we built. So let's stop wasting time. We're late. How many did you call? Most of us.
Yeah! Yeah, get it!
Yeah, my boy!
Bring it up in here!
Clay!
Yeah.
Oh, you have to die on me, Claire! Claire! I can't work at the pizza place forever without you!
Oh, Claire!
Spider-Man!
Yo, it's Haynex.
should have been any size. Can't just fuse, just like flies.
Yeah, here comes the Spider-Man.
This is the intro, no, this ain't next. I'm making the Spider-Man song for my friend, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, I hope you all enjoy this. This is kind of a different style for me, but you know, I'll try. Yeah, yeah. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, gonna shoot a web out, saying the city spider sense has got it. Cause the spider bit me, got a watch on my wrist. Like I'm bent ten, I sometimes use my fist. Screw the Sandman, gonna wobble and walk on one leg after I break it. Tired of being chased by the green goblin, use my web sling to swing. Cause I'm grappling, gonna stop a train, go upside down for Spider-Man, Spider-Man, gonna shoot a web out, saying the city spider senses got it. Cause the spider bit me, got a watch on my wrist. Like I'm bent ten, I sometimes use my fist. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, gonna shoot a web out, saying the city spider senses got it. Cause the spider bit me, got a watch on my wrist. Like I'm bent ten, I sometimes use my fist. Dave Van Plain, miss my Uncle Ben, gonna choose to kill him. I need revenge, rage turn me into venom. Got that black suit and a nine piece in my pants. Dr. Strange on my squad, slipping on the ice. Do your magic, man, I'll be back with Peter. He got the drink, gonna save the world. Let us relax while we pull stacks. They looking kinda fat. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, he does what he can. Don't fit, I'm here Just relax, you'll be okay. You'll be alive, just keep the fire. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever. Spider can't spin a web in his size. Catches thieves like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, gonna shoot a web out, saying the city spider senses got it. Cause the spider bit me, got a watch on my wrist. Like I'm bent ten, I sometimes use my fist. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, gonna shoot a web out, saying the city spider senses got it. Cause the spider bit me, got a watch on my wrist. Like I'm bent ten, I sometimes use my fist.
I'm Spider-Man.
Join the club.
Get suited up.